Tell me, why do you think people leave their homes, and also their loved ones? Knowing that they may never make it back home. I wonder what my grandfather was thinking, bringing this thing back with him. He was a carefree man, but he took researching this very seriously. In the end, he never did find out what it was. Why did he bring it back with him? Why me? Maybe he was thinking, she'll get the job done. 40 years ago, their expedition failed, so they left it to the next generation, hoping we'll succeed. And now we're here because someone believed in us. So you know what? We won't fail. I know it. Let's get you ready, partner. There's still work to do. What could have brought Vel'Koni to the Elder's Recess?
The new world. fissure runs through here. One step ahead. Then and now. At least you left me some homework. What is...
Now that everyone's here, let us begin. First, how are you feeling? It's thanks to you that we were able to repel Vel'Koz. We wouldn't have stood a chance on our own. Terrific work. Now then, speaking of Vel'Koz, there's still the question of where it's retreated to. Elaborate, if you would.
Gladly, sir. After its, if I may say so, harrowing battle with the A-listers, Vel'Koz suddenly transformed its carapace and flew in retreat toward the hinterlands. We still have no idea why it transformed, let alone what reason it had for going to the Elder's Recess in the first place. And this is just my personal theory, but I think that Vel'Koz didn't exactly retreat. I think it simply left the Elder's Recess after finishing whatever it had gone there to do.
What reason could an Elder Dragon from an Arctic environment have for traveling to the Everstream in the Elder's Recess?
I believe it might have something to do with the startling metamorphosis of its outer shell.
Whatever the case, we'll need to investigate more.
One last thing, sir. This newly transformed Vel'Koz seems to be building unbelievable strength. If we don't do something, Celiana could be in danger.
Then there's no time to waste. Field team, return to the hinterlands and locate Vel'Koz. Provisions, tech, We need to fortify our defenses. We'll provide weapons support from here in Astera. Be swift, but remember, each careful step or each hasty mistake may be the difference between success and failure. That is all. Dismissed.
We have to find Vel'Koma. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach. The Chief said he was worried about something. I wonder what?
You're just the awesomest.
Vel'Koma's gotta be somewhere around here. Let's get searching for clues. Vel'Koma transformed. It's powerful. power was overwhelming. A first wave Aryan. Let's ask about Vel'Koni. It's instinct to stand and fight. All we can do for now is press forward. No notable changes to the ecosystem so far. What's that? Vel'Koni tracks! So it did come back here. It should still be around here. That looks like... More Vel'Koni tracks. They lead up ahead. Something interesting. The tracker missed her last scheduled contact with base. We know she was investigating the Reach. What could have happened? There's more here! And another set of tracks beside it. Are these human? Human footprints. And on the small side, too. It's gotta be her! They're headed in the same direction as the Vel'Konis. You don't think... The ship looks just like this. I'm sure of it.
Thank you.
soon. Understood. Partner, I know that I can count on you. You take care of that Lekiana. Leave my new tracker with me.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.